Alright guys, so I made it to where I'm gonna park. I'm gonna walk out in this field a little ways. There's two apple trees out here, and they're just loaded. The past 2 years, they haven't had many apples on them, but for whatever reason, this year, it's just absolutely loaded. So, there's been tons of doe here. I came here the other night, and I saw four doe and a spike. So, hopefully, at least a big doe could come out tonight. That'd be nice. And then maybe a big buck will follow it, but I'm gonna walk on out here, get it all set up, and hopefully we'll shoot a deer tonight.